up on the West Coast, a lot out of Gloucester, Massachusetts. He was in this storm called The Perfect Storm. They made a movie about it. It's pretty good. George Clooney's was kind of cute in it. But my uncle at the time was engaged to that character's sister. And, you know, everybody got on the boat, they weren't sure they were going to make it home when the storm hit. So they all kind of said goodbye to each other. And according to him, the boat went down under the water, and it popped up shortly after, like a cork, and they headed east towards England, and made it through the storm. And I always liked Dale's stories, and I wanted to write something for him, so I put this together for him. It's called Full Force Gale, my Uncle Dale the Whale, we call him.
Sails are bent and I can't tell dust from dust.